Hey guys, Corey back at you here. Getting ready to make a repair on some stairs. I've got it set up and it hasn't been cut yet. I'm going to show you where I took a piece of carpet from and what's going to go back in that spot. And then I'll take you around and show you where the repair is going to be and how small it is, but how I'm going to go about fixing it. So, all right, here is the closet. That is where I took my piece from. So whenever I get done out there, I'm going to put that piece back in the closet and then all these boxes go back over it. So that's how I'm going to get concealment there. Now let's go look out here. Got my piece of carpet nailed in place right here. The piece of damage is right there. You got to make it big enough to work with, so I started with an 8x8 piece and trimmed it back from that a little bit. So I don't know exactly what measurement we're at now. It doesn't really matter so much. But anyway, it's staying nailed in place. I made a little cut out of here so it fits in here where it needs to fit in, and then wraps around here perfectly. So I'm going to cut it. I'm going to cut it right here. I'm going to cut it out right here. And the tricky part is when you get right here. But basically the way that's going to work is I'm going to cut this. And then I'm going to take it off the bottom of the stairs, hopefully without too much trouble, to probably about right here or so. So not quite the whole way. Because when I patch it in, I might take it the whole way off. I might have to. Because when I patch it in, I put the board underneath it, and I carry it out flat right here. That way I can make my seam like that, and then I can rewrap everything and hide it. It looks like the carpet, it's a little higher in, so it's, you'll be able to tell a little difference in texture, but not unless you're really looking for it. It should blend pretty well by the time I'm done. Anyway, I'm gonna make some cuts and kind of vlog this as I go. So I'll return in a bit. All right, I've got everything laid in place here. Got the tape under it, so it's ready to be seamed in. generally leave the irons for sometimes around 10 minutes just to make sure everything is welded together. Up to about 5 minutes here. I think that's probably just about enough though. So at this point, basically, I trim this guy off right here, and then basically just staple everything back together, and then go take care of the closet. I'm gonna cut that off, wrap it, and tuck it, and that'll just about be it. So let me do that right quick, and we'll have a look when I'm done here. Before I cut it, I wanted to show the tape underneath. When you do it like this, what a perfect bond you get. It takes longer to do this, but the bond you get is absolutely perfect. Alright guys, that basically finishes up this repair, and that is how I do a stairway repair like that. It's not how everybody does it, that's how I do it. So, you know, at some point somebody will find a video, and they always do, and they say something to the order of, you did it all wrong. I don't give a damn. I really don't. I'm here to help guys that appreciate it and there's always naysayers and stuff, and they'll watch you do it and they'll see it turn out perfect and they'll have something negative to say, but that's just life. You know, at some point somebody finds it and they say something negative like that. You're always welcome to put together your own YouTube site and get out there and videotape every damn thing you do and put it out there for somebody to critique. Thanks for watching, guys, and God bless. I'll see you in the next video.